like Katie to go a whole day and not check in. When she got home, Donna worked the phones trying to track down the dog. I started calling love her friends, girlfriends. I did the redials on the phone, too, to who she called last. After talking with Katie's closest friends, Donna became convinced something was very wrong, and she contacted the police. An officer came, and he asked to see a picture of her. The deputy radioed headquarters to report that Katie Hamlin had vanished, but Detective Power was skeptical.